Fitness is a need. Physical fitness. Fitness is both mind and body. It's a need. If one wants to do more, get more out of the day, one would stay, begin with total physical fitness, which generates mind fitness. Any one of us who wants to do the best and the maximum and get the best out of the day will generate energy in the morning by both physical fitness and mind fitness, which comes through meditation and through yoga programs. Celebrate fitness every day. There's no holiday in fitness. You have to be fit to get the best out of ourselves. We have to be fit every day, both in mind and in body. That's what Sports Day is, a reminder that it's sports every day. And sports is fitness. Sports is tenacity. Sports is stamina, endurance, personal energy. Energy to serve. So the more India will be fit, the more it will be able to serve its country better, serve families better, serve work better. So fitness is an essential food of both mind and the body.